North Korea is spelling out a potential battle plan against the United States. The regime says it will be ready to fire 4 missiles towards Guam later this month. The North Korean general in charge also mocked President Trump's angry vow to respond to new threats.
The general called the president's fire and fury warning a load of nonsense. He went on to say only absolute force can work on someone as, quote, bereft of reason, as President Trump.